No more Korea, no more being Rosé from Blackpink.